MCSO deputies responded to a 911 call involving a man rummaging through a truck in a Bradenton residential area. The report says various break-ins happened around 6 a.m. Sunday morning on 36th Avenue East, 36th Street East, and 38th Avenue East. A newspaper carrier reported seeing a man going through a parked truck at one of these locations. When deputies responded, no suspect could be found. They discovered the suspect broke into a truck, van, and boat. All had items taken from them.